Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to show you that how works this cigarette lighter. And I have in here really high quality cigarette lighter, and this is this come from Toyota Camry car. And when we look that text in here, we can see that there is this comment that 12 volts and maker is Tokai Rika. Maybe we can a little bit look closer. There is Tokai Rika and Japan. And I can say that this is really high quality product, because there is even manufacturing stamp maybe in here. But this is anyway really excellent quality, and this is almost now 30 years or 20 years old, but still workable. And then how this cigarette lighter works. And now I have take out this my cigarette lighter, and normally it is in our dashboard in this way. And then when we press the button, this part goes in inner. And then happens this really interesting situation that this cigarette lighter starts to work. And how it works? It works so that when I take this inner part away, there is actually only one resistor, and it is that part in here, this small part in here. And let's look that again closer. And this part is this resistor, and the idea is that when we insert in this central area, we insert this electricity, like plus or minus in here, and then we insert in here outer area another opposite this voltage, like minus in here, and in that central dot plus, in here plus, and then in here minus, like in this my cables, what I have in here, these cables, that this is like red is always plus and black is like minus always. And when I insert in here this electricity cable, and there is currency and voltage in this central, look, this only central, this black small dot in that area. And then in this outer area in here, this area, I insert this black minus area. Then there is this resistant in between that inner part and then another part. And this resistor is actually that coil in here, look. These metallic small coils, and let's look this closer. And these coils, there is this resistance, and when plus and minus currencies are in contact, this area became hot. And this is the key, that only thing that when we insert that in this way, and it is this system start to work only when I press that in, that they must be in that kind of situation, because then there is contact, look, in that area, now this area and that area, they are in contact, because there is air between of those normally. Okay, and then there is then this hot area, and in that hot area we can then light and make our cigarette like fire in this area, if we have cigarette or this something another what we have to insert in fire. And then of course, then we use also this cigarette lighter plug, so that we have some computer or some electricity thing what we insert in here. And these cables what goes in directly in here, they are normally made in that way, that there is always this contact is on in that way. That when we insert our computer or laptop cable in here. In that way, it is always like on. But this cigarette lighter, it is like off and on. These are those positions, off and on. And that's way, when this normally, this cigarette lighter is in our dashboard, this is like off position, but then when I insert that in, now it is on. And then this system needs only electricity. And let's look that where we can get this electricity. Here is my battery, look. There is my car battery. And this is like Honda CR-V cars, these batteries. And Honda use very small batteries, like 45 ampere hours. And 12 volts is this, 12 volts is this voltage. And I have also measured in there 12 voltage. And then when I plan to insert this electricity, I need also cables that this is minus. We can actually see in here, in some batteries, there is minus logo in here. And in that area, we have plus logo in here. Okay, and it is always good to use these same colors. And red is always plus, and then red, black is like minus. It is the rule. Common and standard rule. And now I insert these metallic lamps, and now there should be contact, and then we need always this voltage meter that we can check firstly, that is there any power inside this my battery? It is sometimes issue. And then, of course, I need to check that is this my cigarette lighter okay or bad? Because sometimes these cables goes back, and later I will show also that what this means. And then we have also cable issues in here, in this back area, what are sometimes issue. Okay, and then I start this my job so that I check that is this my battery okay. And in this my voltage meter, I go in this area where is bad. It is like battery in that area. And then I insert this my selector in this 9 voltage. And then there is some symbols. And then this measurement happens so that when I, and then I insert this my tool in here, that we can see that measurement. And then I insert this red in this plus area, this LED area in here, and minus in here. And then we look, I have to look in that area, that is there any light? And yes, there is light. Look, there is 12 voltage in here, 12 volts. And let's look that closer, that it is really so that there is 12 voltage. Now we can see, and now I insert this my cables, because this is this, and now there is 12 voltage, excellent thing. And then when battery is okay, I can start to contact these my cables. And these cables go so that we can insert in that area or in that area any of these. I can show that, but normally I like to insert in this outer area, what is all, or actually now I made wrong. Yes, this outer area is minus always, because there is this metallic area, and this small inner area, this is plus. Okay, and so that cable would come from this minus area, I insert, I take a little bit these cables out in that way, and then I rotate the copper, this is copper wire, and then I insert that my cable in here, in that position, and this is like now only this testing purpose. If we normally do these cables, I have proper and professional connectors, but this is like testing. And now I insert that in this hole, look, it goes through that hole, and then little bit movement, and that one also in here, good. And then I have to be carefully that this part only contact that area, and it don't contact this one, because this array is only for plus cable. And then I take this red cable, and then I also rotate that a little bit smaller, because there is this hole in this area, and then I connect this my cable. Okay, now I made mistake. Ooh. And there is this risk that why these cables they can't contact together, because then we have this bad situation that we have contact between plus and minus, and it is bad situation, because then our battery can go broken, and especially our fires, these cables can damage. But let's do that again, because this fire was so nice. Look, when these contact, they take contact, there is flash very sharply. But do not do that in your car, because in some cars what are really sensitive, like this German BMW car, if we do that kind of things, we can damage this BMW car's computer, and it is then a big issue. And now I notice that this my system opens a little bit, and I connect these parts together. Okay, this is like, okay, now they are in contact, and I have to insert this my locking bolt better. Okay, now it goes better. Cool. Okay, now we have better contact, and actually this contact is very must, because otherwise this system it don't work. Okay, now I contact then this my plus cable finally in this my this outer area in here, this position, and now I am more carefully that I don't touch with these cables in that area, only that one. Okay, and maybe I need some electric tape, but I believe that maybe everything works now. And now I have made this basic this electric connection, that here is this minus area. In that area there is minus cable, and that one is plus. And now this my system is ready for work, and I need only this my cigarette lighter, what I have to insert in their inner, and now it's like off position, and then when I plug in it, I push in, then this start to work. Look, and now, and then when it pops out, it is too hot, and it is like cigarette lighter works. Couple and soon, yes. And now we can see that it is a little bit hot, and I can maybe a little bit insert some plastic. Okay, and now there is also electric. This contact also, but this is workable, because that one is hot. Okay, and now this is like a warning experience, because these cables they must always be in a way, and now I have managed to insert take those together at least two times. Okay, but this test tells to me that how this electric cigarette lighter works. And then there is also situation that this cigarette lighter it needs couple of minutes to reload, because now when this is hot, hot, I can feel that it is hot. And then when I insert that again in here, normally it don't go back, look. Oh, okay, now it went. Now it went in there. Because I waited about 1 minute. But then please test that again. And then we can see that what is this recharge time in this resistor. Okay, now I take my plus cables in my hand. And now I am more carefully. Now I insert that one in only in here inner. And look, now this is like off position. And now I insert on the cigarette lighter. And then I connect this my minus cable in here. And now there is connection. And soon that cigarette lighter pops out. Soon. Okay, and now it's again hot. It is hot, I can feel. Do not ever touch that. And now when I insert that in back in here. Okay, it actually works, but sometimes it don't work and it means that it pops out in that way, yeah. Because it is too hot. Okay, but this information that how cigarette lighter works. And also lesson. Warning lesson that do not ever contact these cables in like in that way, because it is harmful, because our cables goes this electric shock and then our cables goes broken. Okay, thank you and see you in next movie.